This century offers us challenges unparalleled in human history. How will we produce enough food to feed the world? How can we bring health and better nutrition to everyone? And if we do all this, how will we protect and preserve the environment that sustains us? Plants are the foundation of all life. We cultivate them for food. We depend on them for fiber, vitamins, minerals, and energy. And plants offer compounds critical for the treatment of human disease. Yet, as important as plants are to life, science has discovered only a fraction of the benefits they can offer people.
The Danforth Center is moving in a direction where we are addressing the most important problems in plant science, particularly as they relate to growing food, making it more nutritious and more available, and solving some of the long-term environmental problems around agriculture, as well as using plants for bioenergy, in particular, getting to second and third generation biofuels.
Danforth Center scientists work to understand how compounds from plants can be harnessed to fight disease and improve the quality of life. Danforth Center discoveries are critically needed in the developing world. This is where two-thirds of the Earth's people live, where the population will grow most quickly, and where people most need more productive crops and more nutritious food. The center is enhancing cassava, which feeds more than 700 million people throughout the world, to deliver more food by developing new varieties resistant to disease. They also work to develop varieties of cassava with higher levels of protein and vitamins, nutrients with the potential to help reduce the rates of infant birth defects and malnutrition, and improve the chance of a healthier life for millions. These discoveries will be freely provided to the developing nations where they are needed most. For more than a decade, biotechnology has safely helped farmers around the world reduce the cost of producing crops and improving yields. In the future, biofortified foods will contain healthier oils and more vitamins and minerals to enhance the health of those who eat them. Danforth Center scientists and the global community of scientists they train ask critical questions about the threats to our planet and its people, to understand how their work can improve the environment in which we all live. How can we reduce the amount of fertilizers and chemicals used in agriculture? Which renewable sources of biofuels can play a viable role in generating safe, clean, and affordable energy? How can we reduce the amounts of irrigation in agriculture and thereby ensure an abundant supply of water for a growing world population? The Danforth Center is located at the heart of our nation's agricultural hub. Its vision and influence are enhanced by great research universities, enriched by the resources of one of the world's leading botanical gardens, and broadened by centers that encourage an entrepreneurial spirit. The Danforth Center is both a welcome gift for the regional economy and our region's gift to the world.
We have had what I think is a very noble vision of helping to save the world, feeding the starving, saving the environment, while at the same time doing something wonderful for this region of our Midwest. And the most exciting thing to me is how many people believe in that same vision.
The challenges are vast, but with commitment from those with compassion for our planet and its people, and a commitment to make a difference, opportunities also abound. Your support for the Danforth Center provides scientists with the resources they need to conduct research that will help feed the hungry and care for our planet. With every day and every dollar, this critical work continues.
People everywhere will benefit from the basic discoveries of the Danforth Center. This quest for knowledge will reveal the underlying mechanisms of nature, a quest that is the life's work of Danforth Center scientists. This is a community that brings science to life. This is the opportunity and the future. This is the Donald Danforth Plant Science Center.